the most difficult part of being a musician. You have to be all in. You have to live it and breathe it. It's dominated so much of my life that I've neglected so many other pieces of my life. I'm trying to find that balance. What's always attracted me to the wild is the thrill that I seek on one end and serenity on the other end. With my life being so fast-paced now and I'm constantly in concrete and the city and the sounds.
Daddy planted roots in Dixon County.
When I'm out here,
Mama's mama never left that front porch.
I'm truly able to dig down deep.
We climb the Apple Tower in Paris, Texas.
And learn who I am.
Rock, rock, city in Tennessee.
To figure out where I want to go.
Rolling down that road. You and me just chasing that red, white, and blue Jean American dream.
A window into what I want my future to look like. Seeking simplicity, yet my life is anything but simple. But the wilderness has taught me to be present. I love waking up with my feet in the dirt. I love hearing the sounds. It always brings you back to the center. That's why I'm out here so much, seeking to run back into that elusive joy that lies in simplicity. And nature always provides that for me.
Introducing the all-new Bronco four-door. Built to give you the most open-air experience. The Bronco two-door, built to take on the toughest trails. And the Bronco Sport, built to reconnect with the outdoors. The all-new Bronco family. Reserve yours now at Ford.com.